I teased her a lot before the scenes, and then give her a hard time, you know.
Yeah.
We tease each other as friends do.
Dan!
You sure this pack of old Dutch with me?
You will?
She's back again. Wait, I feel like she's
Erin and I got on really well from the start. But there was a moment in the scene that we were auditioning with where Daniel's character was meant to present me with an item of some significant importance to me. And he'd brought a keychain with him to use for the scene. It was a really nice little metal keychain with an inspirational quote on it, and it just so happened that I had the very same keychain.
I would say, you know, once or twice in a career, you get lucky enough to really work with another actor that brings out the best in you. And I totally scored with Erin, guys. I'm telling you, we have a great chemistry, we have a great respect for each other, we have a great friendship, and we really take our work seriously.
Hey, we're on the set today of When Calls the Heart, and we're just setting up for a steady cam shot.
We are walking the set. Are you excited? Erin Krakow.
There's an airplane flying over us right now, yeah. And I'm feeling we're gonna cut soon.
It's disappointing.
When calls the heart,
Jack and Elizabeth, we out.
I have cold hands.
It's too soon to know. Let's hope Julie. I'm fire right now.
You're good. Great. What did they say?
Not always the best days on set. Always. Isn't that right, Taylor?
Yeah, that's right, man, that's right!
You in? You going the wrong way?
Look at that.
I feel like the luckiest actor in the world to work with this girl day in and day out, you know, Bond.
I consider myself very lucky to be working with Daniel.
I can hear you.
The truth is, I was just sad that Dan was leaving. And that's the bottom line. But Dan, in many ways, has been my partner in crime for 5 years, and one of my greatest scene partners ever, and
I would wait an eternity for you.
I'm just really gonna miss him.
And I've made some relationships through this show that I will hold with me for the rest of my life.
I love you.
I love you too, man.
Keep my gaze, but you're the only one to see love. And that's the one thing that will
stop, I'll never stop watching as you leave.
I will never stop losing my breath every time I see you looking back at me.
And I will never stop holding your hand. I will never stop holding.